Hello, this is Tanya. Welcome to Gambit. Not Gambit, Start that over. Hello, this is Tanya, and welcome to Human Fall Flat. So, let's start a new game. Because I know you can do this on your own, that's why I'm just... do it on my own first, okay? So I did Gambit yesterday, so I'm going to make... Oh, it's the same my character.
You've just grabbed an instructional video. Hold it tight. Great. Whenever you're lost or otherwise in despair, look around for such remotes. Once activated, they'll provide instructions ranging from not very helpful to totally useless. If there's no remote around you, you may return to initial despair, or you may start looking for ways to solve the puzzle instead.
Okay, this is done. Can I put this off the edge? But not off the edge, but I'll go with it. No escape. I'm not going to pick that up again, because I've been speaking again.
Humans, they will run into every door they encounter.
Down, turn that off a bit. So I know what they're saying, so to be. So I hope like this tape, I know what to do with it, I don't want to hold this.
Hand direction. As you may have noticed, you will reach for things that you're looking at. If you can't grab something or push a button, don't blame your hands, blame your head. You may need to look up to grab something that is high. And you will have to bend over to reach something that is on the floor. Don't worry, this is a safe place. They will reach high and bend low to achieve their goals. And grab opportunities with both of their hands. Yet they can't fly and never will.
Failed. I didn't want to leave. Okay. So we got this thing. Okay. Like a puzzle game, this is. Like Gambit. Like. We can do it on your own or with friends. Oh, I don't have any friends when I'm doing this, so. So I'm just using these things. There we Okay. So, let's see if I can jump. Well, let's try to fall off the edge, Pull it back, So. Let's go and jump. No. No, I started to lift myself up. There we go. So if I do get stuck like that, you gotta like warn up and then put it back again. Okay. The problem is, I think. Okay, it's an old death, let's see what this is today. So, oh, I can barely. You can push objects with feet. Walk on top of the platform while holding a wall. Okay. So, how can I get stuck on this bit? So, by holding a wall, or I can just do this, or like that, and then like that. There, but I think it's how did I do it? Just like that, and that wanted me to walk, and I did it like this. Okay, that's the easiest thing to do. Though. Let's go this way, and there it is. Saving, can't save, saving. Can we move in? Can we move this? No, I think we're gonna move that up. Where am I? Oh my, I'm just in there. Just keep going. I think other YouTubers, when they say they're friendly, keep it, but. Go this way and then go that way, there we go. Cause the other one you was supposed to hold onto the wall and do it the right way, but I didn't. How's that? Give it a little jump. And then that is it. And then it's if I can hold onto the floor when I'm falling. Two cheese. Okay, now I've got box. That didn't work, did it? There. And then we go and put it down in there. And then we go and I'm doing this, and now I'm doing it, in fact. so weird. I've been feeling that as a happy humour, but I haven't really been able to have a YouTuber. I've been doing it with myself or with a YouTuber, but not with a famous YouTuber. Oh, another man, maybe. That's what I'm thinking now. Like, he's a dozen man, he's been. Can't do anything with that. Okay, I'm going for this button. I just hold the wall and do that and then go like that, and then hold, use that hand to go like that, and use that hand to go like that, and then go to that hand to go like that, and then use that one to go like, no, and now I'm stuck. Okay. Use this one to go all the way down there again. This is my boat again. But like I said, you can't just put it. You can't do it. Don't play. I don't think I'm going to be able to do that. Down and doing that, don't get a something something. You said something. That's all I can say. And this is one I couldn't do on my Xbox, but I should be able to do it good on the PS4 because I was paying attention, not how I was on the... Okay, and then we go like that, and then in case the default, we got our hand. And we go this way. I don't want to jump too far because if I do jump like that, I've got to put out myself up like that. And then like that. And then we go like that, and then we go like that, and then we go like that. And then we go like that, and then we go like that.
Climbing. To fall properly, you need to get high. This instructional video was prepared for everyone who does not feel high enough and is ready to do something about their situation. Climbing is as easy as doing yoga. The major difference being that yoga leaves you where you started, even if done properly. Let's break it down. Raise your hands. Inhale, optional. Approach the obstacle. Lower your hands, grabbing the obstacle. Look down to pull yourself up. Walk forward as you release your hands. Hand release timing is crucial. Releasing too early or too late will not get you high, and you might as well do yoga instead.
Okay, talk about this. Kind of about how it sounds like. And then we get up like that, and then I didn't need any help with that, but just press it just in case you do need help with that, and you got just do the double jump. And then you go this way. And then we go like that. 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 And then we get stuck like this. Because if you... Well, nah. I'm just doing that for myself, but the one good thing, you don't need to do that all over again. Because I don't know why on the Xbox I couldn't do this one, everything else I could have done, but it didn't work. But that's how. And then we go look down, and then we do this. Oh my god. And we need to go like that. So tomorrow it could be Monopoly. Hope you get ready for that as they go to the win. Hopefully it's gonna be me as always. If I could do loads of the... If I would do game, it would be this one and Gambit, but I've got all the games, and if you get bored with if you do get bored with when I play that now, and I can change it for, and then I can change it for something else, because, okay, I think I've got school out of that, and then that didn't work, then go and go back, and then that worked. And then we're going to jump on there. No, that didn't work. Okay. Are there any more? Oh, there's an easy, I can't go to the easy option, I'm not.
Get even higher, you need to jump before grabbing the edge. Raise your hands running toward the obstacle. Jump to grab the edge. Lower your hands, pulling yourself up. Walk forward, releasing the hands. Practice timing and use the momentum. If you don't release hands, you will make a fool of yourself, like saying goodbye, shaking hands, and walking away without releasing your hand. Etiquette says never do that.
Saving points. If I do die now, I've got there. Thing. And then we go like that. Because I know where the gap is, so I'm going to just take this bit, because why would they do this if they... Why would they do that if I was being there, but... Okay, I think you were supposed to do that and then jump off, but me being me, didn't happen. And then you go this way, and then you go lift up, and there we go, and jump, there we go, good job I did grab, because I would have just, oh good job I do that. YouTube is just going to end, so it don't fall, but I'm like, that's not the way out to do it, so I'll go this way. No, that didn't work either. Okay, I think it's supposed to like, make it like go. Oh, I think this is supposed to be the way that... It would be me. Not saying it's the wrong way, but... Let's go this way, then go that way, then go that way, and then... I think you're supposed, now you're supposed to go back up that way, too. Jump on the lab. I look at that thing after the video's done. I'll have to upload it as well. I think we can do it again. But I'm looking at it. Okay, I think you got that off the point. There we go. Yeah, let's go. Oh. Oh, what am I missing? So you can lift it up or move it anywhere or no. I think you push that. I'm coming in like a wrecking ball. I don't know why I'm coming from my own wrecking ball, but got Mary Cabbage's wrecking ball there, so let's go now. Let's go and see what we can do with her wrecking ball. From the wrecking ball and now we're going to use the wrecking ball for something. Oh, he didn't. If I keep it there to my wrecking ball, he left it there. I want to get that at the TV, yeah, DMD to swing it. When you break that, oh, boom, and then there we go, we're jamming it, so we're not possibly jamming it, but, well, yeah, I think that's a total easier. Believe it well. I think the relief from that, so I could just break that a little bit. I think it's cheating, but I think it's a little bit cheating, but I think it's not enough. Let's get the box then. I think that's why we need to go over there and jump to get the bat, and then so we came in here like a wrecking ball, and then we brought the walls, and then there we go. Hopefully that don't move for one nudge, and then it's all ruined. Okay, then we use this and knock that one down. And I remember when you watched Dante and he didn't know what to do, but something's good, but I know what to do. I never knew I could do that. cow. Oh, but that was... I thought it was that thing. I wasn't looking around for it. Well. I think you thought it was that. Oh, that's supposed to be the place you're supposed to go. Oh no. Oh, I'm a poor cow. Oh. Okay, now let's go this way. Yeah. And then let's go this way. I hear people banging. I'm thinking of me. Shit, that. Well, I think it would have been better if I. It would have been better if I got the box there and then put it there and then pulled off, not the other way around. But okay, what's wrong with me now? Are you alive? Am I alive? Oh, there we go. Let's go this way and then that way. Can you look back? There's a gap there. And there wasn't. And that was all my fault. So, put you there. And I see if I could get myself there without dying this time. Yay, finally. Or after 5 years later. So just leave it there. I didn't need to jump, but I did. Hopefully it don't fall with me. How close? Did it fall? Or is it close to falling? Close to falling, but not all the way. Now better do it all over again. That's easy to crack at me. Turn out again. Oh. What was that kind of? What was that? I'm going crazy. Come back, come. Oh. What is going to me now? I've just gone all over the place now. Let's go and stop going crazy. I've got to stop pressing the X. Fuck. Oh. Oh. Fine. Because I can just go back. Now I can just do this quickly. And then. Okay, you can do the proper way. No. Well, that's not the proper way. The proper way is to go around on the seat if I could make it and it didn't work. I think it's classic. I'm not a classic. Well, I am a classic, but this is supposed to be a classic channel, so I am a classic. Everything else on this channel is a classic. I'm a classic. Trying to be a classic, but... Now let's do this again and see how well could I do it. I could edit it out, but I'm not. Oh, well. I'm not editing out. Oh, I could edit some things out, but. So I think that's what. And then, oh. And then go like that and then drop it. Oh, take it with me. Oh, God. And then we do it all over again. What is wrong with me? That was my fault. You were meant to do it again. Too much better. And then go jump, and then you go right there, and then you lift yourself out of there. Go that way, and you should put yourself go and jump. And there we go. First try! I can't tell you like that. Good look at me. I'm literally doing first time, and I've jumped up a million times, and then... I mean, wait, I'm there, but... Okay, I keep it. Okay, let's see. Oh, look, I've done that, finally. I do jump first time, and then I leave, and then... There we go. Now, that's a bit in the wrong way. Now let's keep that there, and then I hold it from here. No, I hold it from here. And then let's go. So. I'm just gonna keep jumping until I get there. Get the ear. And then we go on. Okay, now. But when you're going there, isn't it? Yeah, I think you're gonna pull that and that door come open, so climb on, pull the climber. Probably. But I am a climber. Well, that's what I used to climb as well anyway, so. I forgot to jump. I didn't do anything. Well, it did, but. Concrete walls. I love this song. Oh. fairly strong, so we're just trying to sing it and this and that thing. It's like diamond tattoo. And then we go there, and then so we need to get a box from somewhere. We need to get to there, and then that's what I always forget to do, jump, and then you go up. You got. You got knocked off, so. I'm just making him to play on this thing. Okay. Go ahead then. Oh, there's a door. I don't even. I did look at the door without. Did we go through there or? There's a door, so. Yeah. We do need to go through these doors. What's down here? Oh, we go back to that. I'm not doing that. I need to get that. Yeah, you think this is much better. No. Instructable windows, okay. Let me just put that there. Instructable custom hood. I die. I think. Die. Things like that. I think we could have seen the door wrong, but. I did a bit of a fuck away, but. That didn't work. Well, I know what could work. But correctly, if I make like a little thing here that I could stand on, so like that is it, my second of that. But if you like this video, leave a like, and a new edition of subscribe, and click that little bell thing to become a part of Mitchell's Codons Box. Bye guys.